Welcome back to UFO Aftershock. How are we doing anyways, as far as the squad goes? Ah yes, M4. I did build the ordnance factories, correct? Have they actually finished making any bullets yet? Should actually go to squad RPG. No, they have not. Yeah, because they make them in how large segments? 35? So it gives you 35 at a piece. I don't really want to make too much 5.56 ammo. The regular kind. I actually want to make the armor-piercing one. I don't have armor-piercing. I haven't researched it yet. But ideally, I would like armor-piercing. So, I do want to make a lot of 5.56. Just not a lot of the regular one. But that'll become important later. I suppose I should probably start trying to expand into Spain. Energy weapon floor plan. I am a long, long way from that being important. Yeah, I am a very, very, very long way from that being important. Wow, game. Just don't want to do anything. Is this more low-tech? Really? Capture another dude? That's fine. We have some 5.56. Yay. Who is very good at rifles? You are good. You are also good, but you're average at close range. Let's get rid of this. You can have the M4. Now, one thing that it's not really important right now. The guns normally automatically put the regular ammo in it. So when I'm going to AP ammo, I need to do that every time I change guns. Which is kind of annoying. But thankfully, I'm not going to be really changing weapons too often either. But that shotgun's going to this Spaz 15 that I was all happy about getting. Yeah, that's going to become important eventually. Don't you worry. I actually just made Ruby one of the best people on the squad, even though she's only level 4. Yeah. This plus 2, that's from her rifle skill. These negatives on the damage, that's because her enemy skill is poor. Pretty obvious stuff, really. 6. 6. I need to take somebody out, though. That's the thing. Is anybody actually healing? Can I train anybody? I mean, I can start you as a sniper? Eh, why not? Usually I would not send someone back on training this fast, and now I'm really kind of thinking about it. Stop training. Just because I need to kick Ruby out for a little bit. That's the only reason. Just because I'm not wandering around with, Yeah, I don't feel good about starting training yet. You know what I mean? It's a little bit early. Even if I did train him as a sniper, I don't have a sniper rifle. So, why bother? You know what I mean?
Orders, Commander?
Isn't this the map we did the first mission on? I think it is.
What now?
Ready.
What now?
Yes, sir?
What is the objective? Capture individual. Okay. So that would be a moral man. Actually, I don't know. Did it mention whether or not it was mutants or reticulants? I never remember. I really ought to pay more attention.
Look out.
Yep. It's a moral man somewhere. Wow, really? Now, Sam has an 11% chance to hit.
Yeah, I see him.
Look out.
That's fine. Actually, Sam.
Yeah,
Take care of the Muck Star.
Great. Here comes trouble.
You still haven't hit him yet?
Yes,
come on.
Kiss him.
It's just a Muck Star.
What?
Come on, guys, really?
Again?
Kick him. Yeah, I see him.
What?
Sheesh. No, guys. Please don't. Alice is hurt. That's alright. That's fine. And honestly, I have enough ammo now. I could just have Sam kill it. Danny apparently could use the practice.
Here I go again.
Okay, where is our Moralman?
Right. Here we go. I see one.
There's a brain man.
Done. What's next?
He doesn't seem too interested in me, unfortunately.
Yes, sir?
Oh no, here he comes. Oh no, there he goes.
Done.
Well, I'm done.
No, apparently not.
Here they come.
Oh, there's my Moralman.
Yes, sir.
Ash, right. Could you move out of the way, please?
Go. What now?
I see one. He's gone. Ready, sir. Heading
Ash, out. Move out of the way.
Your orders, Commander? He's gone.
There's one.
Can we put him on the ground, please?
Great. Here
comes four. There comes all the brain men. That's fine. Ash and kill those guys in about 30 seconds. Are you guys gonna drop him, or are we just gonna...
Good to go.
You know, dance with this guy.
Yeah, I see him.
What's next?
What?
I don't know, guys.
What? Do I have to get them all? What now?
Ready, sir.
Oh, hell. Ready, go.
Come on, Sam.
What do you want me to do now?
Shoot that, please. Is he unconscious?
What?
Good. Okay. Stop.
Yes, sir.
That took far too long.
What now?
Like, seriously.
What do you want me to do now?
There's one.
Right.
Actually, Leo, do you have a knife on you? You do. Good. What mission number is this? Crap. I forgot we're doing this again. The missions are getting easier, as you can probably tell. Mostly because of, well, he's back up.
What?
That is not what I want from him at all. I would like him back on the floor, please.
Yes, sir, I've got him.
Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted, actually. One shot, back on the floor.
Ready,
one unconscious brain man. Can we unconsciousify the other one, please? Thank you. And you're getting back up, and I think you're going to be on the ground very shortly.
What? Fine.
That's not possible.
Did he just say fine?
Yes,
like,
sir.
Fine. Really, guy? It's like these troops don't care whether or not,
ready. Moving out. On my
it's just so silly that I'm still knifing things. This will stop, though.
Orders, Commander.
It's actually pretty close
to
stopping. Okay, Mr. Moralman, let's get out of here, shall we? You bag of... You bastard.
What now?
If I lose this mission because of this flipping Muck Star, I'm not gonna be happy.
What?
It's fine, though. I probably will lose. It's alright. Ash, could you... get up here in a hurry? Leo, could you switch to your gun, please?
Kiss him goodbye.
Remember when I said I hated Muck Stars? Okay. The Muck Star died. Somehow. Maybe. I have no idea what just happened. And it didn't give me the territory. Damn it, game! I think you're actually going to have to go ask for material from the Psionics there, RPG. Yeah, there goes all my reputation. However, I'm quite a bit more comfortable with that now. Oi. No, we don't want to go all the way over there. Not yet. I can't believe it did that. Oh, another red mission. Good. Mutant hordes, blah blah blah. Equip score. I like mutant hordes. Because mutant hordes are amazing. Mostly because they're really easy. Down to 4 reticulin power cells. I'm starting to get nervous, game. Starting to get nervous. Oh yeah, we don't need armor. Do I have a, no, I don't. You have 0 enemy kills as well. How's Alice? She has 22 hours. And you have 2. Let's see if we can keep Alice in good health this time around, shall we? Just because, well, we kind of would like the number to go down, huh? Mostly because of that. Eliminate sufficient number of enemies. Again. It is a...
Huh?
Kill things mission.
What now?
Yes, sir.
What now?
Yes, sir.
Can we move Ruby? Thank you, game. Really, the only thing I really desperately do want to kill is the Mormon. As always. There's the Muckstar.
What do you mean, Commander?
Ruby, can you shoot that?
What?
Not very well, apparently.
Good to go.
What happened to everybody's accuracy? I thought you guys were doing better than this.
Orders, Commander.
Apparently not.
Yes, sir.
Again? Yeah, I see.
Done. What's next?
My attack is screwed.
There we go.
Reporting.
Yes, sir.
How much damage does that do from you, Ruby? 274.
Huh?
The M4 carbine is not the weapon I'm going to be using for the game. The ones that I'm making. I don't think I've mentioned that. Have I mentioned that? It's true.
Aborting. Awaiting your orders.
There is what I would consider a far superior
orders, Commander?
Option
yes,
that I'm going to build.
Good to go.
Injured. Not to mention with the
yes, sir.
With the new weapons, I could, you know, actually critical. Not that you can't with the other one, it's just not very likely. It's rather consistent of you, Ruby. That's 3 274s in a row. I guess that's what she's doing. Nah, it's fine. Actually, Ash, run up and shoot it.
Targeting enemy.
Apparently, Ruby does not want to kill that Moralman.
What? Do I have to get them all?
That's not possible.
Oh, the Brain Man punched you. That's unfortunate. That's why you should be on burst mode. Okay, guys. You're taking way too damn long. Boy.
What's orders, next, Commander?
Did you finally finish killing that one Moralman, Ruby?
I've got
awaiting your orders.
Actually,
yes,
Ash, what am I doing?
Orders, Commander?
You have a Kniffy. I can't make shells yet. I think
targeting
one of the things that's happening right now is I'm getting ahead of myself as far as what I can and can't do with ammo.
Yes, sir.
And that might actually come back and bite me.
Done. What's next?
And
yes,
Ruby
sir.
Needs to reload.
Orders,
and
Commander?
Watch. So I've killed one Muckstar, one Moralman, 2 Snake Men? Brain Men, rather? I want to call them Snake
yes,
Men
sir?
Because that's what I think about when I see them. It's like it's a snake-like creature. There's the Flatster. That's what I was missing.
Yes, sir.
I hate these things so much.
Kick ass.
What? Yeah, I see.
Like, there's such an inoffensive looking enemy, but it's just there's one over there. Are you kidding?
What do you need, Commander?
Good to go.
Ready, sir.
I honestly hope I don't have to kill that other flatster.
What do you want me to do now?
Right. Here we go. No can do.
Yeah. Flatsters have a really abysmal accuracy, as you can tell from the 0%.
Ready, sir.
Here I go.
That and he's really far away, so, you know. Could I have my other...
Heading out.
Like, two brain men, and we can ignore that flatster because... Oh, okay. It's kind of what I wanted, but... Okay. And good, we actually got it this time around. Now if we could only get some alien tech that's not over there. My previous game of playing this, I had like, in my very first province, I had, well, my first, you know, area, I had all four represented, which made things a whole lot easier. The game doesn't seem to like me that much, and hey, levels, good. You can qualify for Ranger. So I want to give you more close range, because everything you use from here on out is going to have close range attached to it. That's very good. What does very good dexterity do for you? Pretty much nothing. Agility increases your close range. There is an R in there, RPG. And increases your speed. Let's increase his agility. I think that would be best for him. You are still going for the whole sniper thing. I don't know the requirements for the next level, but I guess we can improve your speed a little bit since poor is a little bit low. No, stop that. It's not the button you wanted to hit, RPG. You are going still for technician. I'm actually debating on whether or not I want to make you the medic as well. We might as well, to be honest. I mean... Why not? Oh, you actually classify for stalker. That's odd. Okay. One of these increases... Wait, where is it? One of the trainings increases rifle levels, too. Yeah, it's Trooper. Actually given by Mechanic as well, although that is, though. Drone repair. I don't plan on making drones. Drones are pretty neat, but I'm not going to make them. I don't really care for Stalker, to be honest. The sniper's broken. Scout is incredibly handy. Ranger is... That level 2 Ranger is absolutely amazing. You'll see what I mean. Reanimate from medics, not too useful. It's really not. Leader is important. I don't think... Having more than one really doesn't do anything, though. Gunman, hit points, knockback, then... Yeah, I don't know what I want to build you as. Technician, I suppose. Just for that, eventual heavy arms and armor thing. Because that's what the M60 is under. Yeah, we're going to use that gun. We're definitely going to be using that gun. How is our research doing? 1 hour. I can wait 1 hour. Real time, too. I'm not talking about game time. I'm talking about real time. Researched firearms. Don't hit carry on, RPG. That is terrible. Now, the next thing we need to do... Remember, we've done basic human weapons and firearms. Now we have to... Well, I could research submachine guns, sniper rifle, shotgun blueprints, or machine guns, or grenades. No, we don't want any of those. We want assault rifle blueprints right out the gate. We want that now. Because that is going to lead to me replacing all of these terrible reticulin laser rifles. And I'm already making the bullets for them. I am. The 5.56, because that is the ammo that the weapon that I have chosen to use is coming. That's what it uses, is the 5.56. Yeah. So we're definitely going to be using that in the near future, and then I gotta make the damn things. At least that will give my, you know, what is it, 5 factory something to do other than armor? Because let's face it, my armor and helmets are going to be done very, very shortly. But anyway, next time, more UFO Aftershock. Was this LP9? So yeah, next time, maybe we'll get some real guns and actually be able to make them. Probably not next time. Until then.